If you liked Five Nights at Freddy's, this video is for you. On June 27th, Universal announced pictures of the new Five Nights at Freddy's movie, which was shown in most cinemas today. The film revolves around Five Nights at Freddy's. A psychopathic security guard starts working at Freddy Fazbear's pizza parlor. On his first night on the job, he discovers that working at night at Freddy's store is not as easy as he expected. And subscribe to get more content.